Then you have to worry about it. You don't want it.
So you don't want your arm.
You want to put it in stop the opposing chest, so you don't want to be pulling his chest when you're going to be doing the roll cuffs, because that's not going to roll when you're going to fly.
You don't want to be.
This is not too bad. Yeah.
How's it going, Joe?
Yeah.
So if we end up trying to load him up.
Okay. You're using your biceps a lot there. Let me step
through. So get your hands straight up and down, beach time, there you go, yeah. Squeeze it, swing your arms. Yep, now pick up your leg now. There you go, front of your lap. Then you want to reach over, pop a little more. So there you go, around the sides, there you go, now pop your hips. There you go.
So you go like this.
So when you're loading, you
naturally stood up.
Like a point of competition, you want to do it, you know, obviously you want to start facing, you don't want to face this way.